That was fucking cool. All right, a little bit about me. Since I'm not TikTok famous or anything famous, I've been dancing for over 20 years, choreographing, directing, and teaching for over 15. Been dancing since I was 8, started competing since high school, co-founded a competitive hip-hop dance company called Family Business in 2004, toured with a professional hip-hop dance theater company called Antics, danced with artists such as John Lynn Varey, Lenita Smith, Casey and the Sunshine Band, and Kool and the Gang, had the opportunity to perform at events such as Choreographers Carnival, Universal City Walk Exhibition, World of Dance, and Rose Parade, worked with organizations such as Culture Shock, Mixed Elements, Movin On Up Productions, and I currently run a hip-hop entertainment company called Temper Tantrum. Make sure you go check them out because they do reaction videos as well, and also create amazing original dance content that I think you guys will love. YouTube, we are reacting to Taemin Famous. This is a request from one of the mod squad, Levi, from Attack on Titans. Oh. It's been a while since I've seen or heard the song. I just wonder where they like hit it. That was so simple, but it looked so good. I love this. It's simple, but it's got so much hit. Oh yeah, it's the one with the hits. Ooh, nice visuals. That shot kind of reminds me of Jared Leto's Joker. Nice, I like that slightly above them shot on that. Ooh. I love that part, man. He's like some of the movements make me think of a funky robot, because he's like, and then he's got these moments, and then he's just like grooving. That was fucking cool. Man, there's a lot of like sheets flying around. Imagine if this is a mattress commercial. I almost kind of get like a really like kind of a feeling of like the Joker from him, like with the suit and the kind of like his build. That's what I kind of feel. God, that's so cool. That speed control happening there. 7, 8, bam. And like, look at, okay. One of the things that I'm really loving is it didn't just stop. There was a drift, like, and it felt like one of those like Instagram type videos where it's like a speed ramp, like, whew, whew. And it's like, it just keeps going. That's what I love. It's just such like a nice composition. Kept moving. I thought it was a speed ramp, but it was actually just the dancers moving, like controlling their speed. Okay, don't like the slow-mo. Boom. Look at them still drifting. Oh, That's like a subtle, nice execution and control, really. Bam. Really feels like a real speed rap. That's my favorite part. This part right here reminds me kind of like the Jared Leto Joker scene. I'm not saying that it's just their shot. It just reminds me of that. I think he's heavily promoting that you should eat an apple, take care of your health, get some quality sheets, okay? Hang out with your friends and dance, okay? Stay away from evil mannequins, as he shows in the end. If you're tired, pull over and sleep. Again, quality sheets, get some rest. Stay away from evil mannequins, evil fake people, you know? And I don't know how he stuck. I kept going at that part. The green hair, I think that's part of why I kind of get the almost like a Joker vibe. But that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed me being an idiot. All right, so that's it. If you want more, click on over here. There should be plenty more content for you to watch. And if you guys want super early access or even requests, make sure you guys check out the Patreon. Link is down below.